INTERNATIONAL Ltd is engaged in the worldwide distribution of an extensive range of adhesive tapes. Our reputation is based on customer care, providing quality products at competitive prices. We serve customers in more than 50 export markets. We have developed a splicing tape for the production of synthetic leather. It can be used in the development of polyurethane and PVC leathers. In the production of artificial leather, a petroleum-based plasticizer is mixed with an ultraviolet light stabilizer and flame retardant solution. For polyvinyl chloride, PVC, powdered vinyl is added with coloring agents. This mixture is then cured in stages in an oven. Casting paper, or release paper, is unwound into the coating machine. Tinted liquid vinyl is poured into the machine and a roller below then applies this to the paper. The vinyl hardens, taking on the paper's texture. The surface treated casting paper is spliced together with our single-sided self-adhesive tape. There are two types of tapes used for the top and the bottom. The tape for the top surface has been specially treated to ensure separation of the synthetic leather from the splice in the same way as it separates from the release paper. This ensures continuous production of synthetic leather with no downtime. This provides production cost saving. The splicing tape will withstand the temperature conditions encountered in the production of synthetic leather, which is up to 220 degrees centigrade. The tapes will last through 6 or 7 production cycles. This also saves time and helps production. The casting paper stands 10 to 12 passes. All tapes are easy to apply. Application with our free plastic applicator is recommended for a secure bond, including heavily embossed papers. Under cold conditions, a warm iron can be moved over the splice to enhance adhesion. For the back splice, abrasion of the release paper prior to applying the back splice will improve adhesion further. The tension strength is 130 newtons per 20 millimeters. The splicing tapes can be stored up to 12 months prior to use, but they must be stored in dry conditions at around 20 degrees centigrade inside the original packaging. Protection from water, humidity, extreme temperatures and direct sunlight is necessary. Our customer care service is outstanding. Dispatch can be arranged worldwide by air freight immediately after receipt of order.